nightmare.
Can you jump out the window, Timmy?
Get my son off the bus now. I'm gonna break this window down.
You think this is safe for these kids right here? That should be your concern as the kid.
You can file a complaint first in that way, okay?
I'm definitely here.
But before you jump into any negative conclusions, the bus driver that stopped the bus and kept the children inside was actually following a school policy. What do you think? Should this policy be removed and not allow bus drivers to stop no matter how out of control the children may be? Or should it stay like this?